Now, why do I say that? I had attempted to record a couple of episodes before on my computer, and it was not very successful. Okay. Fine. Update it. What the? Vibration on the phone. Let me see what it is. Oh, it's a reboot. Okay. Anyway, the main reason why I started wanting to play The Binding of Isaac is because of a YouTuber called Tear of Grace. And do not be surprised if I imitate him just a bit. Because, let's face it, he's pretty doggone funny playing The Binding of Isaac. Whew, I haven't played this on full screen in goodness knows how long.
Isaac and his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television. Life was simple, and they were both happy. That was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above. Your son has become corrupted by sin. He needs to be saved. I will do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you. Yes, Lord, anything. Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else. Yes, Lord, she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
All right, we all want to call shenanigans on that particular story. Anyway, I haven't played this particular game for a long time. I own Afterbirth on the computer, and have played quite a bit of it. However, it was slow as hail, and eventually that dampened my experience. Then I found The Binding of Isaac Rebirth on the 3DS. I bought that, believing that maybe eventually it would come out with the Afterbirth update. Well, I believed in vain, and that caused me to stop playing the game, not to mention the lack of multiplayer. Now, this game is the full experience. Now, my biggest problem is I have to start all over again. Oh well. That should do it. Boy, this game is way faster and clearer than I'm used to. Excuse me. Nice. Tips and bigger than it used to be. What's this? Very nice. Victoria, who you've probably seen pop up on the screen once in a little while, called this game a shoot 'em up. I had begged to differ. And lo and behold, the case called it a shoot 'em up. There's a problem with that. This is not a shoot 'em up. It is considered an arena shooter. How lucky me! This first run is going very well. I don't really prefer boomerang tears, but given the right amount of damage and size and things, I could definitely use it. I am not used to this speed level! I'm used to lag! Ah! Yep, on the 3DS I got as far as beating the Isaac as the blue baby. I won't say much of anything more for those of you who are fresh. Nice. I could, there we go. What'd I get? Oh yeah, Cat of Nine Tails. Which is definitely a reference to Pokemon. What I never really showed on air is I'm actually quite a Coca-Cola collector. I used to be quite a Coca-Cola drinker too, but not anymore. Regardless. Today for $50, I had found a Coolatron. Coolatron camp fridge. And considering I believed I had seen it on Amazon for $80, I considered it a good deal. Unfortunately for me, I just so happened to have dropped it on the pavement. It's not destroyed by any means, thank goodness. And it seems to be more of your portable type. Boom! All right. No. Fine. Ooh! Son of a glitch. No, it's not a glitch. How can I be so stupid? I don't like this guy in this predicament! Ooh! That didn't do much. Give me your lungs. Ever? Let me see here. I refuse. Door didn't close. Key, you nut. I'll blast you! Ah! So it wasn't a key, it was a heart. So be it. What's this? Bag of one. Is that an Afterbirth Plus item? Because I'm not familiar with what it does. Is that a stick? I think it's a stick. Well, hello! Okay. Very nice. So that turns into even more of a Smash TV shooter. Yay! That'll do, he thinks. Very nice. Ooh, he looks like he had a bad lunch. I mean, look at all that jelly. Yeah, just jelly. Right. I'm afraid that I have hardly anything to give you. That can pick up, with the exception of nickels and dimes, which are much more rare. Bye bye. The bag lunch do anyway. Oh, shoot. Select this map button. Okay. Ready to go. I'm not certain whether I like the original battle theme or this one better. Ah! Secret room? Yep. That poor little doll's head has fallen off. Kaboom! Ah! Oh, fine. Kaboom! Give me something, please. Thank you! Alright! I like that little reward! Oh, shoot. There's a good reason why you... Oh. I like that, but... Well, hello!
Balls of steel.
Oh, I should have picked that card up. Well, I'm saying it's 2020, right? It's always sight. Ignorance is probably 1020. Alright, goody goodies. Kaboom. Kaboom. Ah, bummer. Bummer. Ah, ah, ah. Spill. Oh, it's not showing my time because I haven't beaten Mom yet. Ugh. Fine. What is this? Fish tail. It also stinks. Oh, jeez. Talk about pointless. Now, maybe it was a better item, but I could care less. I cannot believe my power level. No, thank you. Only one way left to go. Yeah. All right. And why won't I? Kaboom! So I shall go and find the shop. Yeah, it has to be the one down here. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Whatever you do, Scotty P, don't get hit! Alright! That's what I'm talking about, Willis. Frustrating. I try to flawless every single boss I can. No more damage. I am becoming quite a beast. Of course, it helps that I haven't unlocked any crap items yet. Now that I look at it more closely, those little worms aren't that at all. They look more like a bat maids. They probably are. Well, that makes me feel a lot less creeped out. Fragmented card double moon? What the hell? It's worth a shot. Don't tell me it's one of those teleportation cards that make you move as soon as you get hit. My bad. Well, my theory has been disproven. Son of a... I have no keys. Nice. I thought I spotted something weird. Nada. Are there any weird rocks in this room? There are no item stones in this room. Nice! Maybe I can get a key that way, but I technically have 4 extra hearts. Fine! Thank you.
bombs are key.
Not useful at all. I've already got too many bombs and no keys. Okay then. Bummer. Hey, I got a key. I think I'll use it on the shop though. That did not pay. I forgot about the donation thing. Oh dear. No pun intended about the pay, huh? Let's see where the mistress of fortune lies. I'm sorry, former shopkeep. Oh. Wait a minute! I just converted all my bombs to keys! Nice! That's just what I needed, actually. So, everything I did actually turned out to be a blessing. I have no bomb. Now I have just the opposite problem. Previously I had no key. Now I have no bomb. You're back, are you? Better and stronger than ever? Are you a teddy bear with a flaming arm? Sorry, younger generation, I am making plenty of retro references. And I prefer to because I'm a retro player. I'm an oldie school guy. Oh. Hallelujah, man. This is quite a run. But I don't have the shovel. Ah! A fork. When I have full health, I take not. Marks the spot! I need a bomb! Ugh. bomb. Fire in the hole. Are you joking? Didn't expect that. Ow. Are you missing? I think you are. Side tilt. Bye bye. I'll take that and play it. Thank you for actually making it that's the end of a heart container instead of a single hit. Oh, that is a huge development. Active item! That is for nothing, because... No, it's not necessarily for nothing, but... Come on, I already have the silly mining helmet. Nice. Well, actually, it saves me some bombs. So that's good. Nice! What is this? It does not matter. I should not use a bomb. Secret door revealed. Nine. There we go. Dime! You've got to be kidding me! Hallelujah! Yeah! Coin. Let's see. Alright. Wonder what that other power-up does. Tarot cloth. I see the future. Okay. I don't want to act like I'm blind, but I'm pretty sure that the run is actually at its end.
I'm dead!
mother, fueled with the desire to soothe.
I'm terribly sorry, but I just cut off because I was, oh my gosh, mad that I did well enough to open that holy door to be able to fight myself. And, anyway, long story short, if you take a look here, a Bible fell and hit Mom just in time to save Isaac. Irony, isn't it? I'm not quite sure what to do next. In fact, I think I'll take a look at my phone. Because I'm pretty sure that I will want to play at least one challenge in order to unlock a decent item. Okay. The Binding of Isaac Wiki app? Let's do it. Alright. So, all challenges... challenges 1 through 5 will be good to play. No. 1, 2, 3, and 5. Okay. Here goes. So did they change it because I certainly don't recall the first one being this. Now, of course I could have had easily. I even thought about it, but what in the world? What are you gonna do? That's fine. Oh yeah, I am going to win. You've seen it. First run, when I went a chicken. I can consider myself a Binding of Isaac veteran. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, blindness. I can't see my hit points? Ah! This is going to drive me crazy. Kaboom! Unnecessary damage. No reward. What? Must. Or is this one of those breakable walls? Right back. I'm just curiously testing how well my sodas were cooled in an hour. Okay, so they were warm, but they weren't cold either. I think that just like with any refrigerator, like any drink refrigerator or refrigerator, you need to start at a cool temperature. Okay, so this is the main reason why in TV mode I really love the Curse of Darkness. Look at this. You see those fireflies? Isn't it beautiful and ambient? Now I'm playing portable mode, it's a nightmare. But if you're playing on a television, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I am fully healed. Whack-a-moles! And I will double back and get that heart. My quarters monstro battle! At least it's well lit. Well, you can kiss your tootsies goodbye, buddy. Later. Boom. Okay, whatever. Here we go. Little sphere of poke just hit my knees. Yes, I freeze leftover Coca-Cola so that I don't waste it. Am I the only one? That sound effect makes me feel ill. I mean, schnoz-wise. Bada bing, bada boom, let's go! Ooh! Well, glad he has an iron stomach. That crying sound effect, I can't help but feel bad for them. They want to put them out of their misery even faster. That was an item rock too? Hi. It's a wave shot. Well, now all these fools are finished. More like... Oh, there, Mr. Tooties over there is finished. Nutty. aesthetic for this phase in the game. At least it broke open that skull. That teeny guy. I think I know exactly what that fur was. Things are not going well. Nada. Oh, good. Yeah! Damage up, finally! I was hoping for a heart. Oh well. Something's wrong. These are out of place, aren't they? Whoopee! Quick question. Is that supposed to be love, as in level of violence? I just took an explosive amount of damage.
Judgment.
Got some for you. If I may. Thank you. Okay. I guess he joined my party. All clear. Excellent. That poor guy looks all torn up. Oh, hello. Money, 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 money. Oh, never mind. Relax. Money, 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 money. Money. And I will not. No. Here goes. Mighty big belly button to contain that. And victory! Hey, that's two victories in a row! Alright! So, I am definitely going to be playing this game in the mornings as well, so I will update you on each little bit of progress that I make when I make a new episode. Alright, alright, alright. You guys have a good one. I'm Scott, and I will see you later. Have fun, gamers.